Okay, everyone. Some new scape here. Changed it quite a bit since the last one. It's an idea of kind of putting them in the tank. Like blindly, kind of. They'll have like a plan of putting them in. Except in the center is where the caves are for them to swim. But I try to make a blend of the background. And you can see that new fish I got. It's right in the middle, over the note on the right there. Yeah, very cool. New scape rocks. I took them all out and vacuumed the whole surface. And tried to bring most of the gravel over here to see if the bottom was kind of where the most of it over there, so my vacuuming it would be easier. Yeah, it looks cool from this angle too. Idea is kind of make them look like they've been thrown in there, because that's what it looks like in the lake, even though they're not these kind of shapes of rocks, but in my mind this is what it looks like. It's always good to have a good idea to lead a area from the swim all around it sometimes. So they have all the way down and swim. And then you can see the background, it kind of blends with it. Alright, well, I'm gonna call out the video. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm gonna leave it for a second. Enjoy.